From the first part of the question, we have an equation relating I, V1, and uppercase R. As an intermediate step of solving that part, we also found I, in terms of V, uppercase R, and lowercase r. We can substitute this expression for I into the first equation and find V1, since we know V, uppercase R, and lowercase r.